In this video, I want to show you how to install QuickOSM plugin in QGIS. QuickOSM plugin is a plugin that helps you to download OpenStreetMap data easily in QGIS. So to install this plugin, come open your QGIS, come to Plugins, click on Manage and Install Plugins. So when it opens plugin page, come here and search for QuickOSM. This is it, QuickOSM. Click on it. Using this plugin, you can download OSM data easily in QGIS. So to install it, after you have clicked on it, click on Install Plugins. You can see plugin installed successfully. So after installation, you can now close this page. After installation, you can use the plugin to download OSM data. To access the QuickOSM plugin after installation, come to Vector and you can see QuickOSM here. Click on QuickOSM so you can see it here. So from here, you can use it to download OSM data depending on your needs. So in the next video, I'll show you how to use this plugin to download OSM data of your choice. Thank you for watching.